Well, we had a heck of a rainstorm come through. This guy was kind of bobbing back and forth into the yard. The rainstorm just kind of went by and just in time for me to get out here with the camera. Now they were calling I-007. I don't know if this is that train or not. That's pretty cool though. not every day you get both a thunderstorm and a train, right? So this is the ex-New York Central Main, east of DeWitt, New York. And there's usually quite a bit of activity here. Milepost 280 is where this is.